just tell you all a few words about our guests from the classical music of Pakistan, and now they're gonna come out here and show you what they do with jazz.
For at least 1,000 years, Lahore was one of the great art centers.
लेकिन जब से ये दालबान आया ना
तो फिर बेड़ा गर्क हो गया म्यूजिक का मैंने उसका कीबोर्ड छीन के तोड़ दिया और उसको मारा पीटा
We were losing our culture. Something had to be done about it. I grew up with jazz. My father took me to the Dave Brubeck concert in Lahore in
1958.
With its groundbreaking interpretations, it's injected new life into what happened at dying art.
Welcome to Jazz at Lincoln Center.
Wynton Marsailis ka pura band hai jo hamare saath perform kar raha hai.
It sounds a lot like musicians who came from a long tradition of music. We just want to make sure when we play the different music, we can deal with the form.
Okay, so you start.
We have to start.
You start.
So I hope that the first day doesn't turn out to be a fiasco.
What we need to do to get it together, because we're going to run out of time.
And when people are soulful and they want to come together, they do. And the feeling of flamboyant, I mean, we love that.
Jazz came from the people who were all persecuted. It's very important. It shows the type of basic humanity that we share.
Robert ये कहेगा कि पाकिस्तान तो musical लोग हैं यार artist हैं ये दहशतगर्दी है।
Thank you.